clear, he at least gets it out to center. Right back into the zone. Here come the Penguins. Neal able to play this across. Hard hit behind the Devils' net, and that enables Kovalchuk to take the puck and start out shorthanded for New Jersey. Also gives a chance for the Devils to get some fresh legs on. Kovalchuk a second centering try, and they score! Oh, a shorthanded goal for the Devils. Patrik Elias makes it 1-1.
Well, we just witnessed a referee's nightmare. Oh, the Penguins going to be upset. Look at his 26, who should be sitting in the box, not Petr Sykora. And the Penguins argued, give Kovalchuk a lot of credit. He was out there for a long shift. The puck came back to him, the backhand pass. And then the one guy that the referee certainly doesn't want to score is Patrik Elias, because they're going to hear about it. And there you see the referee explaining it to Danny Bylsma. And I'm sure he's saying, look at the, maybe saying, we make mistakes too. Sorry about that, but how ironic. And what a turning point. I'm watching it again. Oh, it's clearly Elias high-sticking Sullivan.